Denis Shiryaev is an AI wizard who has liberally applied his magic to old film, upscaling, colorizing, and otherwise modernizing skin. Shiryaev's casually distribution of these efforts on YouTube can make us take for granted just how extraordinary they are. Such recreation would have been impossible just a decade or so ago. But we should not see this as historic restoration. The software Shiryaev used fills in gap between the frame, allowing him to upscale the frame rate and make more naturistic-looking images. This often comes at a cost. As that mouse wrote in an earlier open culture post on Shiryaev methods, there are a lot of artifacts, squooshy, morphing moments where the neural network can figure things out. But it's an evolving technology. Unlike Wizard of Old, Shiryaev happily reveals his trade secrets so enterprising coders can give it a try himself. If they are got a budget, in his latest video, he plugs the NVIDIA Quadro RTX 6000, a $400,000 graphic card, before getting to the fun stuff. Rather than make old film look new, he applied a bunch of different neural networks in attempt to generate realistic faces of people from famous paintings. These are Shiryaev emphasizing estimation, not historical recreation of the faces behind Leonardo's Mona Lisa. The key flag transformation, as they might be called, may remind us of a less fun use of such technology. AI's ability to create realistic faces of people wouldn't exist for the viewers' purpose and to make deepfake videos of those who do.